Spectating. These people represent the Spectators Organization of Ohio. This is Mr. James Holloway.
Checking out.
Checking out. And Mr. Jimmy Gilmer. Paint. Spaghetti.
That's fine with it.
We need somebody to blow.
No, wait. Let me get what you're pointing at. Do it again. Now. I got to zoom on that. Flip it.
Hey, how are you doing?
Back in the
on the front. He's not on the front. My hand.
We're looking for super glue. Where is super glue?
Wait a minute, our name is not on the front.
What do you have to say about this thing? Well, we got a nice day for a race. Hope it rains. Got beat by your truck.
Hey, scrap iron?
Hope it rains. Might want that rain.
Nice muddy track.
Just keep the dust down on the track.
This is strictly a mudder.
Alrighty.
Runs good in the mud.
Some of the dust is going to be a problem on the turns.
Nice track.
Yeah.
I'm glad it's raining today. We're gonna keep this track dust down today. Get this rat leg moving.
Okay.
We ought to have a meeting.
Yeah.
You think your decals won't
sounds
take
like
it?
He's losing confidence in his car now.
I can't keep Bob's attention for 50 laps.
We'll keep his attention out there.
Right hand button
that
on the
corner
top.
Right down there. Yeah, keep his attention.
What time's the Goodyear blimp coming?
Firestone store down the corner, Lisa.
Well,
we don't buy you some.
Let me run over and get the rest of the stuff.
Sears got a special on this morning.
What?
Sears got a special on snow tires.
Or you can throw up my car.
Yeah, fucking
yeah.
Yeah.
Feel good, shit.
I know.
Feel like to be queen.
Be cool with it. Drink in moderation. Well, it's the nicest honor I've ever had bestowed on me.
Seriously?
Good.
Obstacle.
out of Band-Aids.
Clear the track. Please get back.
Come with the body on that car. Hurry, turn around. Here comes the gray bears. Beautiful, beautiful. Step around and he has all the answers. All right. Now he has the yellow flag, or he's got the yellow flag. Our knight has the yellow flag, and here he goes. He's getting ready, though. Boy, he looks serious this time. He's got the green flag.